Hello, I'm Ritu Vesh and I'm the curriculum coordinator for SHA MANYU school. At SHA MANYU, the curriculum that is followed is based on a well-tested Gardner's theory of multiple intelligences. Traditionally, we used to say that intelligence is unitary, but with Gardner's theory, we have now understood that there are seven kinds of intelligences, namely verbal, logical, musical, visual, body kinesthetics, interpersonal, and intrapersonal. Every child is smart in all the seven intelligences. They only vary a little bit from child to child. And we have kept this in mind while developing the curriculum, and we use the curriculum for all kinds of learners. Furthermore, the children learn through their sense organs, that is, through their eyes they see, through their nose they smell and learn about their environment, through the mouth they taste and figure out and explore the world. Through their ears, they hear the sounds that are all around them. And that's how they're learning their languages. And of course, the hands, the skin to feel and touch. In our curriculum, we have all the activities that are based on these five sense organs. So a child refines his finer motors, as well as there is of course the broader motor development. Most important, and where SHA MANYU curriculum is unique, is that it is story based. Stories of course help the children stay focused. They help in vocabulary development. They help in comprehension, and also, most importantly, they become creative people. All right? Furthermore, the learning skills are different. We do not restrict the learning skills to the basic learning skills, which is just remembering, understanding, and applying. We believe in higher order of thinking through our ways of questioning, and we take our children forward in analyzing, evaluating, and being creative. Overall, SHA MANYU curriculum is based on well-tested, well-researched curriculum, which is the best for young learners. Thank you.